Shit! F64, big up SBTV, big up Mr. Five Star. It's righteous, yeah. Let's. Yeah, the type of vibe I'm on has got me thinking fuck rap. An F64 because I've gotta get the buzz back. They're like, put on some weight, mate. You're looking like a scumbag. Some drug addict, don't deserve the love or the backing. Fuck running, I'm unpacking. This one is for the fans, in fact, this one is for the man, then fuck it. This is just for everyone, never exclude the listener. Whether you think I'm shit or not, there's pretty much no one that can say I wasn't feeling you. No matter who it be on the other side of the computer screen, none of us are perfect, only difference between you and me is the skin we in, and underneath we're all equal. We have a heart that beats, unless you're dead, then if you're dead, may you rest in peace. Hate me, blame me, rape me, I will do what's best for me. I bark like a dog, cause they got me on the leash. You don't know what the fuck I've been through. Think I'm Mr. Traz Bullard, but if you knew the art, you would scream too. But I ain't out to make you feel depressed. Can hear in one man's pain, maybe heal the next. Without cement, we built the end. So this is for my street laborers, we made this for them. That ain't anger in my heart, that's passion in that vein in my head. You man will get it so confused that you paint your own versions of the truth. Let them play the pretend, because my words provide the proof. You can accuse me again. I wanna big up Charlie Sloth for giving me one opportunity to come up to the studio and set fire to the booth. That's exactly what I done, spitting fire's what I do. Give me the match, these men are gassed, I will set fire to them too. It's a miracle that I am still alive, I should've died when I was two. But fuck crying about it now, let's just get high and write a tune. And do what I do best, express for everyone that represents real life. Sometimes I feel like I am heaven sent. Yes, I believe in God and somebody's watching up every step. Somebody gave me this gift and they can take it as quick as they gave it. So don't you ever get complacent, I did. All the time I've been complaining, not changing my situation and blaming my loved ones, basically taking the piss. Wish I weren't such a div sometimes, why does it come to this? F64 next time, give me 32 more, give me 96. Let him see who righteous is. I feel the buzz coming back inside my ribs. I feel it every time I make a new fan. It's like the love is telepathic. I just raise my two hands, cover my ears, cause I don't wanna hear shit. Not the drama, not the barmies with my chick. She's paranoid, I'm a prick. Not just front like I'm a man, but in this body I'm a kid. And in her body is my kid. And every day I wake up, look in the mirror, see my brother staring back. I'm the embodiment of him. It's my prerogative to take over the game and abolish all the shit. So fuck what they say, nothing's impossible. Only if you quit, it's like this. I rate Jamal highly for what you did. Built a platform and provided you with a shit you could shine. Not the kind of opportunity you wanna miss. I took it like it was the last one that I was gonna get. And I'ma keep on giving 110%. So I thank you, brother, for showing nothing but respect. Cause since then, we've been discovered by a couple heads. So I'll thank Sharp for investing his interest. I swear this is the start of something that's bigger than Big Ben. They ain't ever heard a sound like this from out of the end. I swear the more you ignore, then the louder I get. I said SB, I'm out of respect. Have your 64F.